You think Holgrot in trouble? Maybe we should go look.
Me not going anywhere. Ralgot say wait. Me wait.
Maybe Holgrot find Troll. He need help if he find one.
You talk too much. Trolls might hear you. Be quiet.
That look like Holgrot. Why we running?
Me not stay here. Run!
Host form.
Take that!
Dio, no!
We've had enough of this.
To battle!
You will
take that!
Thank you. beast.
How can I help?
Stay close and step where I step.
true!
My steel will strike it. That's it for me.
For men and all women.
My steel will strike true. You will regret. Thank you.
I think we've had enough of this one.
See what they're made of!
Conforus.
Ario Avoca.
Thank you.
You will regret that.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What?
Station.
Time for a little fun!
We won't both walk. My steel will strike.
Everyone, follow me!
How can I help?
What?
Give me a moment, and this will all be
station. Station.
My steel will strike true.
Take that!
Everybody, follow me!
Perhaps so. You will. I feel no.
I think we've had enough of this one.
Glory conforms.
Rio a poco.
Perhaps so.
How can I help?
Perhaps so.
Let's see what they're made of!
Thank you.
was entertaining. Looks like we caught them by surprise for a change. Just like orcs, they don't know when to quit. Ooh. Hey! Those are our orcs!
You will regret that.
He's a paladin. Their auras always make my skin itch. No offense.
The Sword Mountains are a dangerous place, more now than ever, with the orc tribes gathered behind Logrim's banner. I am Casavir, and my men and I have been hunting this group of orcs for days. We've been hunting the orcs here for many months. Recently, we have stepped up attacks, however. When Neverwinter finally moved to retake Old Owlwell, we redoubled our efforts. With the orcs being attacked from two fronts, it prevents them from massing to retake the well. I'm curious, why have you ventured into the mountains? Surely you understood the risk in coming here. Then we share the same goal. His lair is difficult to find, and the approach is no doubt well defended. Killing Logrim would certainly throw the orcs into disarray. However, I'm guessing that you have another purpose for being here as well. Well, anyone looking to slay the orc tribe chieftain would normally bring along a larger force. No matter. As our goals are the same, your reasons are none of my concern. Our soldiers know the mountain well, but even they would have missed it if not by chance. If you intend to enter the stronghold of Logrim, it is to the north. I can lead the way.
We have lost some men, but I will assemble who I can and join you on the assault.
No, Catriona. We have already lost too many, and a massed attack on Logrim will only cost us more. I will be going on alone.
Casavir, sir, we kept you from this once. I think it's best if...
Please, it is important that you do as I ask. Take the survivors and fall back to the Greycloak's camp. Do what you can to help them and keep the pressure on the orcs. If we cannot defeat Logrim, then he will come after them in full force, and the Greycloaks must be warned.
So, after all this time avoiding the Neverwinter forces, now you want me to stride right into their camp? Look, Casavir, let me go with you. There is no need to keep doing this alone. Let us help you.
A smaller group will move quicker and attract less attention. The trail to Logrim's lair is narrow. More swords will not aid us there.
I've seen that trail. If you go up there, you will be nothing more than easy targets. Gods know what guards or defenses they have. You'll be killed.
You have your orders, Catriona. We'll meet you back at the Greycloak's camp after we have dealt with Logrim.
Very well. Good luck, sir.
Are you ready to take on Logrim and his clan? I can guide you to the path to his lair.
Are you sure you want him traveling with us? Holy warriors only lead to trouble. And plus, his aura makes my skin itch.
We could use his help. There's greater beasts than orcs in these mountains. And we may need every blade we can get if we cross paths with them.
It will require that I take a place at your side, however, if your group can spare the room. Yes.
What?
Yes? Is there something you wish of me? Many who live in the shadow of Old Owlwell have suffered greatly from orc attacks over the years. Families have been put to the sword, homes burned, and traveling merchants have been slaughtered along the high road. The orcs need to be driven back. I did not come with them. Those are men and women who live in Old Owlwell who are willing to lend me their swords. They have good hearts. Living there has made them tough, capable. And their knowledge of the mountain paths have made them invaluable as scouts. Yes. I thought perhaps by traveling here my sword could make a difference. Give the people living here some hope, if Neverwinter itself could not protect them. I do not have faith in a city or a nation, but the people within it. The people of Old Owlwell, they know the truth of this. It may seem such, but I felt that one man could make a difference, and it seems Neverwinter has joined the cause, and between our two forces we can accomplish a greater good. Very well. I know Callum. We were once friends. He is one of the Nine, and he serves Neverwinter loyally and well. Callum serves Neverwinter, and friendship cannot always survive such trials. There are few within Neverwinter who still consider me a friend. And even then, their service to Neverwinter comes first. Yes, Callum is here with the Greycloaks. He is a good leader, supportive of his men, but driving them to be more when need be. But even the efforts here on behalf of Neverwinter have been spurred on only by the need to reopen the trade route to Yartar, not out of a sense of responsibility or a greater good. I did not inform them of my decision to leave, so I did not part in good graces. I suspect that many of them do not even know why I left. Very well.
Stay close, and step where I step.
Thank you.
is Dacia. Glory Conforus.
All done.
Appio no. You will regret that.
Play on the beat.
Yes.
Perhaps so. You will regret it. Stay close, and step where I step. Stay close. And step where... From this.
These enemies
will not stand against us for long.
Swiftly.
These trains will not stand against us.